And today we're going to be doing the gummy versus real food challenge. One of these two plates are gummy, is a gummy version or a real version of food. And the person who eats their food gets a point. And the person who doesn't eat the food doesn't get the point. And the person at the end with the most food wins. Who has the most points win.
You're going down.
Yeah, no.
You're going down. Let you eat round. Oh, yeah, round.
So let's get started, I guess.
So this is our first one. You'll see what it is, I think, on the camera. I think.
1, 2, 3.
Oopsie.
Gummy!
Oh,
I got
man.
The gummy.
This is a marshmallow.
Oh, that looks good. Here's the gummy, and here's the marshmallow. And the marshmallow is supposed to be the rice, and the gummy is supposed to be the fish on top.
And this is the real fish. And instead of marshmallows, I think this is rice. I think. Smushed together.
Yep.
And I think this is skin of a fish.
One,
this looks
two,
like a brain.
1, 2, 3.
This is pretty good.
Now I'm going.
I hate good.
That's orange. And that's like a... Taste that flavor, the marshmallow. Oh no.
It's good, right?
Mm-hmm.
This is awful. This is great. I'm gonna try the skin now.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Ugh. Mm-mm. No.
That's my favorite part.
The rest is good. But the skin taste, it tastes like gooiness, and it like stretches in my mouth. And then
I have 1 point and she has a half point.
Yes.
Cause she didn't eat all of the fish.
Cause I didn't eat that part.
Yeah, and
I ate all of it.
No more. So here's gummy versus real food number two.
So I have a half a point, right?
Okay.
Yeah. So the next point I get will either be 2 points.
If you get a half point, then you'll get
one
whole point.
One whole point. Yeah.
If you get another one, then you'll get
2 points.
No, two. If you get one whole one, then you'll get 1.5 points.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay, ready, set, go.
1, 2, 3.
No! This is spicy!
So this is wasabi and it's really spicy.
Then this is the gummy wasabi, I think. And it's gonna be delicious. And yeah, can't wait to eat it.
I'm eating the whole thing.
This is good. Give me water. My lips are burning on fire.
That's called revenge.
Help me. I need water.
It's not that hot.
Try it.
It is
hot.
I'd
rather not. Okay, fine.
Ooh, it's better. Try a bit.
Just a bit.
It'll be good to you. It has a good taste.
I know.
How good.
It's spicy. Gross.
I thought it was gonna be like,
oh my gosh.
And the real food, we're gonna talk about what we did over the summer. So I went to Mexico and I swam and snorkeled and swam with whale sharks.
And it was the best trip I've ever had in my life, and we were there for 7 days.
I told you she's Daredevil.
I recommend it.
Okay, and I went like, I don't know how many places, but I went for 2 weeks. So first I went to Atlanta, then I went to South Carolina, then I went to somewhere in Maryland, and then I went to DC, then I went to Nashville, and that's it, I think. And we went to go see my mom's friends from a long time ago, and we called it the Summer of Reconnect. And yeah, that's all I did on my summer. We traveled a lot.
Mm-hmm. We did too. But we were on the plane instead of traveling.
We traveled 12 hours from Texas all the way to Atlanta. And it takes like a long time to get out of Louisiana and Alabama, because like those are really long states. But like I was like, are we out of here yet? And then they're like, no, a couple more miles. And they're like, now? And I'm like, nope. And then when we finally got out, I was like, yay! And it was a good thing. Okay, ready, set, go.
Yay!
Yay! Oh, dang it, I wanted those!
So mine has fish around it, and then it has rice, and then it has crab, and then it has avocado, and I think some cucumber somewhere in it.
So this one has like a wrap around it, I think, and then this has a marshmallow in it.
It looks like an orange marshmallow.
Yeah, it looks like an orange marshmallow.
So it's like, what's that in the middle? So This is like a marshmallow type thing.
Uh-huh.
I'm coming.
This is so good.
This is good. This is great. I'm not a big fan of marshmallows, but that marshmallow is best.
Can I have a piece of that?
This is great.
We're gonna trade. 3, 2, 1.
Yay!
This is sprinkles around it, and then a gummy, gooey gummy in the middle, I think, because I saw it. I think the middle has like skin in it, like a type of skin, a fish skin, and then that has like some black stuff around it, and I think that's rice. So I think this has skin in it.
So this time, now we're gonna eat it. 3, 2, 1.
The skin on the outside, I think, tastes pretty good.
The inside is gooey.
This is good. I'm still not eating the fish skin.
Look, the inside's sticky.
So, here's the winner right here. I have 3 points, and then she has 3.5, which means I'm the winner.
What?
Because I have 3 and then another half. Oh, yeah. Never mind.
And then,
oh, yeah.
So, thanks for watching. And please like and subscribe. And if you have done this before, then comment. And also put a heart if you lost. Or
if you lost.
I mean, if you won, put a heart if you won. And put a sad face or a thumbs down if you lost.
So that's all you need to do, and bye! Peace out.